Well, well. Fancy seeing you again. So, I was wondering, do you have a moment? There's a place I'd like to show you. Would you come with me?
Very well.
Great! Follow me! It's this way! Okay. We're here. This is it.
This is...
It's pretty rare to have a whole field of weeping lilies, huh? This place was... Well, it means a lot to me.
It's so beautiful.
I knew you'd like it. I'm glad I plucked up the courage to ask you here. You know how I said I've been looking for someone all this time?
You did.
I always acted like I was so sure I was going to find her. But to be honest, I'm thinking of giving up. I realized something the last time we met. I was only doing it out of desperation. But I think I'm finally ready to accept the truth. I'm never going to see her again.
But you have gone through so much to give up now. It may not be too late for you to...
She's dead. She's dead. I think I've known that all along. This is the spot where Nora was attacked by monsters. I just couldn't bring myself to accept that, you know? I wanted to believe she was still out there, somewhere. Sorry. You've got enough to worry about without hearing my life story. It's just... I felt compelled to tell you, for whatever good that does me. Anyway. I think I'm finally going to settle down in a sleepy village someplace. Thanks for hearing me out. Maria! Are you okay there? Whoa! What is that?
Where could Armand have got to? He's been gone a while now. Armand! You're hurt! What's happened?
Run, Nora! Run!
Huh?
Soulstalkers! Come on! We've got to get outside! Run!
What?
Don't look back, Nora! Just run! Now what? Don't stop! Just keep running!
Armand?
It's okay. You go on ahead.
Armand, what are you...
Nora, meet me back here. In the field.
Armand, no! you. Armand! Who are you? Please, don't kill me!
At last, my search is over. Superb. This is the soul I've been looking for.
What was that? Wait. Did you just see that too?
I was attacked. Here.
And I tried to save you. And
Armand.
Nora. Nora, I can't believe it. I never thought I'd see you again.
Armand. It's good to see you too.
I just knew you were still alive. Nora, you look...
I know. Armand, I'm not human anymore. I was turned into a Valkyrie by Odin, who has tasked me to save this world.
Save the world. I don't care what Odin told you to do. Come with me.
What? Now?
You're human. You don't have to fight as one of his servants.
Armand. Yes. Yes, you are right. My name is Nora. No one is taking that away from me. Ever again.
You're sure?
I am. And don't let go this time.
I won't. What is it, Nora?
Oh, nothing. Let's go.